What's going on, everyone? My name is Ovi, and welcome to My Road to Glory in Ultimate Team and Foot Champions, boys. And before getting started, make sure to smash the like button if you love this series on the channel. If you want to see a double upload today, in the moment, when we hit 1600 likes, boom, double upload. Also, if you're new to the channel, you're more than welcome to subscribe, get those notifications on so you never get to miss any of the videos that I upload, boys. Still at the beginning of the journey in for Champions. My hair is a mess. I'm going to have a haircut in a few days. We'll be looking a lot sharper then. So, 8 wins out of 8 so far in for Champions, 22 games remaining. And starting today, we're gonna try to introduce a bit more the player that we packed, the second player that we packed from the Ultimate Team of the season. Sancho, boys. Right forward, 5-star skill moves, which is super important for me. 4 stars, weak foot, medium, low work rates. As a super sub, he will be getting in. I put a finisher on him and he will be getting in with 90 shot power, 99 finishing, which is okay for a winger or for a striker. Acceleration already maxed out, stamina is superb, 98 agility, balance top notch, and you gotta love the fact that he's got the finesse shot trait and also the outside foot shot trait. Very important traits. This is the rest of the team with Van der Sar, with Diego Carlos, Sandro, Militao. Midfield, we've got CDMs, Vidal and Modric, and in attack, Mbappe, Neymar, Benzema and Kaká. Let's start the game, boys, and I'm gonna show you how I'm gonna fit in Sancho as a super sub. Who do we have here? We got a team of the season, Ronaldo, who is top, team of the season, Mane, top. Firmino is good, Anderson is good, the defense is also quite nice, and Ter Stegen. For some people, that team of the season Ter Stegen card was super. For me, not so much. Now, boys, let me show you what I'm playing. It's a German, probably bad connection. Oof. So, I'm gonna play the 4-2-3-1, and I do think that it's time for Benzema to just let us be, unfortunately. Also, I'm gonna play Mahrez over there. This is how I'm going to, or should I leave Kaká for one half? Let's leave Kaká for one half. Let's leave him for one half. Wow, that was nice from Benzema. Oh, but the miss there, the miss, you see? Not a big fan of that. Should be a bit better with the finesse shots. Was that? Oh, we got a free kick here, okay. That's nice, come on, shoot it! Ah, that's a goal. Wow. Dude, I did a heel to heel flick. Come on. Oh, Neymar, score it! When it's important, you gotta score those! Sancho, bro! Score it, please. Let's go! Nice attack there. Come on! Oh my goodness, man! Come on! I am covering the ground. What is my player doing? I also pressed the shot button to clear the ball. Oh my goodness, Kylian. Score that one, bro. Why don't you pass it to Sancho, man, as I said. Got Better score. Oh my god, man. Of course in the block. Of course, of course, of course. Please select the player! Please select the player! You can see me selecting him! Oh my god, man, I lost it in this game. I lost it in this game. It's impossible to play on this. 9 p.m. UK time. But no problem, we do Ultimate Team of the Season packs. I'm sorry, bros, I can't stay positive. Man, I cannot move with my players! I cannot move! If you don't know me, and you don't know my level in FIFA, and you watch this game, you say, this guy is, I don't know, a silver player, the way I played. Okay, 4-3-1-2 now. He's got Modric, Casemiro, Overmars. Is that a... Actually, he has a hybrid. The attack is Bundesliga. Defense is La Liga. That was a lucky goal. Yeah. Not very excited about that, but I'll take it. Benzema, one more. Beautiful there. Nice turn, is gonna be a rich quit. Yep, it's a rich quit. Next, Richarlison, 93. Super nice card. 92, Kenny Dalglish. He is using 4-2-3-1. He's got team of the season, De Jong, but boys, I do miss that De Jong card in the midfield. I miss him so much. That Modric, unfortunately, I think he's a fraud. Unfortunately, because his presence in defense is not there. He's just not there. Nini, put it in there, bro. Oh my god. Kaka, what you doing, bro? Nothing, huh? Come on, Neymar. Let's go! Let's go! Come on! Equalizer, nice! Wow, that's nice from Benzema. Wow, what a tank there. Okay, that was nice from him. He just went through the defenders there. No, Militao, bro. Come on, man. Stop with this CA. They're just stealing the balls from the defenders. No fall there, huh? No, okay. Benzema the same? Oh, what a miss. Dude, how to take the ball? It's not possible. It's not possible to do anything on this connection. It is not possible. Of course he gets the rebound. Of course he gets the rebound. Thank you. I get the rebound, but this time, of course, his goalkeeper saves it. Please shoot the ball! You saw me loading the button! Okay, it's offside, but shoot the ball, man! No, man, no! No, 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 no! Of course I hit the post again, of course! Please shoot the... Oh my god, man. Automatic tackle all the way there. What is that, man? What is that? What is that? I can't take the ball there. Nah, I'm done with this. I'm done with this. It's impossible, man. Impossible. Most important moments, hitting the post or the crossbar. It's not possible in all the important moments. It's not... Kylian Mbappe. 99 at everything, at shooting, 99 on his strong foot, and he hits the post. 99, man. I just put too much passion in this game for you. Nah, I'm done. Sorry, I need to take a break, boys. I'll see you in the next one. Sorry.